Hey there, since you watched till the end, I have to make a little confession. You have watched this video all mirrored. And the reason is that I made a little mistake with Discover and the text is mirrored. I completely forgot that if you stamp something or if you make a stamp, it has to be mirrored horizontally. So you are probably wondering, why didn't print another mold and make a new one the right way instead of finishing this one? And I have some good reason for that. I am out of PLA. I don't have another piece of leather to mold that's big enough. And I also wanted to publish this video today, and the printing process takes a while, in fact, to print those four pieces. It took me almost 2 full days. And finally, it's just a great cover if you, like me, take a lot of selfies in the mirror, because this way your brand is in the right way. Anyway, since I'm already here, I want to mention a couple of things I learned about this procedure. First one, of course, if you want to stamp something, print it mirrored. Then about the stamp again, I would have liked the imprint to be deeper, and I think it's just a matter of pressure because spring clamps are not ideal to apply even pressure, so I think that's easy to fix. You have also seen that I ended up cutting the border of the cover with the relief cuts. I really have to be more careful with that, and I think if I am, I can also avoid using the CA glue altogether, even on the border, because by the time that I applied the brown leather dye and the leather finish, the leather itself became super hard and stiff. It's just crazy. It almost feels like MDF board or something. It's very cool. And that's all. Thanks a lot for watching. I wish you all the best, and I'll see you next week. Be safe. Bye-bye.